I wanted to show you how I nurse my baby when she's in the front carrier with all my layers on. First thing I do is I loosen whatever side I'm gonna nurse her on. So I'm gonna do my left, so I'm gonna loosen this side. I'm gonna loosen this a little bit just so she can get lower so she's more level. So now she's a little more level, so I'm going to unzip my jacket. I am unfortunately not wearing nursing friendly layers. If this half zip went a little bit lower, I almost could make it work, but it doesn't. So I'm gonna zip my half zip all the way up. I'm gonna leave my jacket a little bit zipped, and then I'm gonna pull up my shirt. So under here, I do have a nursing friendly bra, so that's nice. And then I'm gonna latch her. So I got her all latched now. I'm just gonna pull my shirt down as far as I can, tuck my jacket in around my stomach. I need to tighten it at all so I'm a little more comfortable, and I can do that. I'm making sure I can see her nose. I'm gonna see how I can see her. I can hear her slurping. Once she's done, I will tighten all the straps back up.